Alright, hey guys. It's NNW611 Productions here. I'm at the Spartanburg train station. There's a train coming. My heart is pounding. Because that always happens when a train comes. My heart pounds. I don't know why. Also, there's other people here, and it's a Saturday, and they said the Southern Heritage Unit is coming. Here it comes now. I don't know if it's the Heritage Unit or not. I don't think that's supposed to get here for like another hour. I can see that it's an intermodal train. I think it's train number 265. 265. Here we go. Okay, it's not the Southern Heritage Unit, I don't think. Because I don't see any green paint. All right, here we go. Oh, it's not a mechanical bell. I think it's a dash 9. Thank you.
never seen heritage unit before.
It's special for me. A lot of other rail fans here today.
It's Saturday, so it's probably why. The Hub City Railroad Museum is open on Saturdays and Wednesdays.
Yeah, they're open.
Alright, from what the other rail fans have said, Southern Heritage Unit and the Interstate Heritage Unit are coming. Same direction, same track, but different times. It's not going to be train meet. And they say he just cleared Beaumont, which is just right down the way.
The Beaumont defect detector.
To just give you an idea of how much rail fans are here, look at this. Oh! They say they can see. They say they can see him. Alright, here we go. Southern Heritage Unit. Southern Heritage Unit number 899, my first heritage unit. My favorite railroad is the Southern Railroad anyway, so it's pretty cool for me to see the Southern Heritage Unit.
Southern's here.
Oh, I can hear its horn. I'm not sure what horn is on that engine, but I can tell it's a K5 something. K5H, or I don't know. I can't see him yet, but I think he's gonna be coming around that corner very soon. All right, so the Southern Heritage Unit.
Here we go, Southern.
The Southern Heritage Unit.
Yeah, he's trailing.
Aw, he's trailing. I thought he was going to be leading.
I caught him Thursday leading.
Yeah? Okay, this is NS203 with the Southern Heritage Unit. its own heritage unit. Good stuff. Oh, the gates are not going. Oh, there we go. There we go. There's another heritage unit coming now, and it's the Interstate Heritage Unit. I don't know what time it's going to be coming or how much more longer it's going to be, but I know it's coming. Alright, I forgot what train this is already, but he's coming, we can see him. We just got excited real fast. Yep, that horn, cue. That horn is on cue to start. What does that mean?
It's coming fast.
Oh, yeah, I want to see a fast train. I love fast trains.
I would just leave the camera facing that way then if it's coming fast. You know what I mean?
I mean, yeah.
Just get the let it be a shot of just him coming.
Should I just go down here so I can record?
I mean, I can hit record for you if you want me to.
It's already recording.
Oh, okay. Well, then, yeah. Just go down there and watch, and I'll manage the camera for you.
Just leave it like this.
This is the All exact right. shot you want?
Yes. That was just me reasoning with my dad about what to do because they say he's coming real fast. So, here we go.
Thank you. halfway through yet.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think this is 153.
Yeah.
I think this is 153. He has a lot of auto wrecks.
I can hear it.
Okay, here we go.
Train's coming.
The train's coming. Stop.
Stop.
Be safe.
Train's coming.
Don't stop. Tell him to go.
Stop.
Operation Lifesaver.
Train's coming. Stop.
Operation Lifesaver. Don't listen to him move.
Okay, just be quiet.
People are not listening to him.
They think we're dumb.
Man, he got a lot of auto wrecks.
Okay, here comes 153, I think. Is
no, 237.
Oh, this is 237. At Magnolia Spartanburg train station. He's going slow. Oh.
And it has 237.
People, stop. Stop, peoples. Oh.
Back up.
Hey. Oh. There's some gate runners.
That was in Belmont. I saw an arm hit a car.
Oh, yeah, you did. Oh, it's an ace. Or, no, I thought it was an ace.
That is an ace.
They're gonna be held up for way too long.
Seems
By the way, these gates here do not go up for a while.
Actually the first time I've ever seen 237 with auto wrecks.
One time I saw these gates and I thought they were malfunctioning because they were staying up so long.
It's pretty good. Okay, next is Interstate.
Guess what? The another heritage unit coming. The Queensicle Interstate Heritage Unit. And it's coming. We heard the horn of it. Interstate Heritage Unit. Leading.
Yeah, baby.
18
D.
Leading 18 D. Here we go. Southern Heritage Unit came by trailing on 203 earlier. Oh dang it, the lens cap's on. The lens cap is on. Oh dang it.
Leading.
Oh yeah. The lens cap is off now. The lens cap is on. That would have been bad if I left the lens cap on. Spartanburg, South Carolina.
September 18th, 2021.
Yep.
Interstate Heritage Unit leading 18D. Rear Charleston.
Actually, he is going pretty slow. Slowing down is because he's gonna go on the W line. Sorry if the video is a little bit more shaky. I'm not using the tripod. I wanted to see what would happen without it.
What's hourglass? What's the hourglass railroad? I don't know.
It's also very hot out here, so I have a headache. Dehydration. I think someone's playing copyrighted music in their car. Better talk a lot, it's going up. Yeah, that was the Interstate Heritage Unit Creamsicle. Wow. All right, everyone, there's another train coming after that Creamsicle. Still can't remember the train numbers. I'm terrible at remembering the train numbers. I still don't have the tripod with me. But we hear the horn of it right now. It's right behind us. I think it's just a regular mixed freight. Or, not mixed freight, intermodal. This is an intermodal train, I think. Is it mixed freight or intermodal?
It's intermodal, definitely. I've seen it before.
I'm gonna get up on the platform. quickly. Quickly. Oh, this has a lot of engines.
Auto accent, a little bit of auto accent in a mobile. Blow the horn. Horn show.
That end came up by surprise. I didn't notice it.
Coming from Inman Yard, Atlanta.
That was just 212.
What the heck is this?
What is this?
There's two yellow signals. What's that?
How's that called? It's
an Eeler
over Eeler.
What the heck?
Two yellow signals. Look at that. Two yellows. What does that mean?
Guys, we have a yellow over yellow signal right now.
What the heck does this mean? What the heck?
NS made this monstrosity.
Yellow over yellow?
Do you think this is supposed to happen? Do you think we should call Norfolk Southern? There's a yellow down there on track two, and then a yellow over yellow over here on track one.
Wait a minute.
That bottom. Even that top or that bottom.
What the heck? Okay. NS-154 at the Spartanburg train station. Spartanburg, South Carolina. Yellow over yellow was strange. But now it's green over red, so that's normal.
We can hear the horn. He's behind us. Okay, here he comes. It's either I-64 or 164. We're pretty sure it's 164. That bell is our cue. It's either I-64 or 164, but... Oh! BNSF! BNSF! Wow! Whoa, 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 whoa! The B-Sniff! The BNSF! BNSF! Wow! All three of them are BNSF! And it's 264! BNSF! Yeah! DPU for a second.
Yep, you're right. Three BNSF all facing up.
I'm gonna leave now. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video.